Baba, you're doing a very topical film considering today's times. You have been living at two different eras. Do you think, sir, today the country is more unsafe for women compared to when you were younger?
Yeah, it is unsafe for women, it's unsafe for children. Look at what happened yesterday in the school in Gurgaon. I think it's shameful. It's shameful for something like that to take place in a school with a 7-year-old kid, a child. I mean, you keep reading about these rapes and molestations. I mean, I don't think it's the right thing. I mean, I think people should be educated enough because I believe in women empowerment. I believe in Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao. I believe in Save the Girl Child. I believe in non-violence against women. जब छोटे से लेके बड़े तक मैं हमेशा स्त्रियों के साथ पला हूँ, चाहे मेरी माँ हो या मेरी बहनें हो या मेरी बीवी हो या बच्चियाँ हो, तो आई मीन आई थिंक वी शुड टेक अ स्टेप फॉरवर्ड एंड दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग शुड बी कंडेम्ड एंड अ फास्ट ट्रैक ऑफ अ जस्टिस सिस्टम शुड टेक प्लेस. अभी इसको जो जिसने अभी ये बच्चे को मारा है उसको आप केस चलाओगे, फिर वो बड़े कोर्ट में जाएगा, उससे बड़े कोर्ट में जाएगा, क्यों भाई? दैट्स ब्रूटैलिटी. सो आई मीन आई थिंक वी हैव टू लुक इन टू इट. आई डोंट नो अबाउट द पास्ट 3-4 ईयर्स, बट आई रिमेंबर के जब मेरा बचपना था तो ऐसा कुछ हम लोग सुनते भी नहीं थे, लेकिन पता नहीं ये कुछ अभी क्या हो गया, पता नहीं.
And speaking about women, you know, what happened with Gauri Lankesh, what's your take on? Do you think it's a matter of democracy in India?
I have no idea about that, but I mean, just it's sad that, I mean, people are getting murdered like that, and people who matter, people who are journalists, and, you know, people, I mean, I just feel sad about it, you know, and I can't do anything about it, but.
Yeah. I think that today in our country, any voice of dissent is not, you know, taken very well. And that is a problem. But that is so even with girls, like this whole thing of consent, a voice of dissent, anything that is anti-establishment, all that is looked at as a problem, and these kind of extreme measures are taken. So that is a very, very big issue.